I mean, they're going to generate most of their plays from their defensemen. You like to make maybe a 20-foot pass, a 40-foot pass, how about a 100-foot pass to the middle? And that sparks their offense, that pushes the checks back into their own zone. And when you're able to come at a team with speed, they get scoring chances off of their stretch passes from their defensemen. We talked about how they're able to make crisp passes to spring their forwards. Here's another opportunity, and they just keep coming right after you. The defensemen, it's tape to tape, and then just a wonderful look here down for Kosmar to be able to pop this one. That's a hard redirection to do when it's in close to the body. But again, you have to move the goaltender from side to side, and the Swedes are able to, with their talented defensemen, to just pinpoint pass right onto the tape.
Well, it was from the defensive zone, the ability of the Swedish defenseman to be able to get the puck quickly up the ice, you know, with some stretch passes. And when you have really gifted offensive players that can skate and handle the puck, you know, you can get the puck up to them in an advantageous position where they can get on the attack. That's going to make everybody happy. You get out of your zone and you're able to do what you do best offensively, and that's score goals and try to create chances. And the Swedish defense are really capable of not only skating, but they can move that puck up very, very quickly. And what a period for Philip Broberg.